One of them, I guess, go down to Wilmington to play with them.
Purpose it. Give me a t-shirt. Give me a jersey.
What's up, buddy?
It's third game of the week. Yeah. Third game of the week. It's a 9-0, a 10-1, and a 8-1.
Google and Google.
Yeah, on the ground. On the ground.
I wish they played some good this weekend. Like, they play Ravenscroft.
Oh, okay.
We're going to lose that out.
Because they're missing, like, three of their best players, too.
Ah, we played
and they
them.
Play Ravenscroft.
Yeah, we played them our first game.
Well, of the season.
Was it the season? No, it was the Battle of the Beach.
Oh, okay.
One of those.
How'd that go?
It was fine. I think, we was it 2-0 or was that 3-0 for them? I think it was 2-0.
So it was pretty close.
Yeah.
Rose lost.
Oh, no, no, we won.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
good.
You won.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So maybe we have a chance.
Well, maybe not with Sid and everybody else.
Good.
Oh.
Excited about Virginia Beach.
Oh, I hate that tournament. I've been before.
Oh, have you?
Yeah. I went with her when she was little.
Okay.
It was, you know, cold. The place was hard to get in and out of. I think we stayed at St. Augustine. That's where Steve even made you leave your phones and you walked down the beach to the restaurant.
We had a shower
and all the parents
schedule.
Went to the brewery.
Nice.
Coach and team mom took them down the beach for like a team at bonding thing, and they had to leave their phones. The rest of the parents went to a little brewery like two blocks over.
We took our phones
but, like,
the whole weekend.
3 days after we left, someone got murdered in front of our hotel. Which might be the same hotel we're staying.
We ended up, I didn't book it in time, so we're staying somewhere near the mall.
Dude, I booked the exact same hotel like 3 weeks late for $2 more than the group rate.
Oh.
I was like, God, we missed it. I bet there's no availability. And there was, and it was like $2 more expensive.
Yeah, kind of group rate. But I mean, they're right on the beach. They can do whatever they want. But I think I booked last week and it was getting slim pickings.
Was it?
So, I don't know.
Because Wendy said you got to
maybe 15, 20
it's
minutes.
It's not too yeah. When you're getting the book this, and then like 2 weeks later, you book that room.
Oops.
No.
Because that's what happened to me. When it first came out, I looked at it. I was like, okay, I'm going to do this. Put it down and totally forgot. Weeks later, I was like, oh yeah, there's a thing going on.
The thing that we're supposed to be at.
No, I'm done.
I couldn't remember.
I mean, we have tryouts Sunday.
We have tryouts Sunday, but the UV index is going to be one.
It's going to be sick, so I don't know if I can get.
She might need to lay out.
You bet.
So who'd they play earlier? Oh, they're playing.
They play 95 points CCS. They're walking the 5 game right now.
Gotcha. Yeah.
Yeah, overlap. Yeah.
Oh, she'd been here before. She couldn't get that lost.
I didn't realize they had tape last half of the year. When we played here,
it was a dust bowl. Yeah.
They never have that
open. Never. Well, they did last year, but they take money every day. But, so I guess they didn't want to staff it this year.
I see.
I've never been here with that side open.
Me neither.
It usually is. It wasn't when we played here in the fall. But you see, they fixed the field numbering,
yes.
So Tim can tell what field is what.
Yeah, because we got booted, remember?
And I tried to tell him. I'm like, no, this is 7. And he's like, no. This is 8. No, it's not. My kids have been playing soccer here for 15 years.
But there were two different things online. Like,
yeah,
you go to one website.
What's your name?
I'm Caitlin.
And you're on Charles' team?
Yeah.
I know you're, there's a lot of, I get them mixed up.
What are you doing? Keep stepping on me.
Me too. Hold up.
Did the Twins play?
Yeah, they just got done. They won on the table. Something stupid. Maddie scored twice.
What team?
CCS.
Who did y'all play?
That's who we play. They're at Rocky Mountain Academy.
Oh, okay.
Are you guys doing, about tryouts and everything?
She had a big teary retirement when they lost in St. Cup, and then she was like, I think I'm going to go someday.
When
you guys lost, and you were like,
it's my last game, we're never playing again. Like, your whole team is doing
it.
Because, everyone's quitting.
Well, they have that 1-on-10th. They're going to do something in April, but I think the 09s are going to target for April. That's what I hear. Nothing made sense. Like, looking at the calendar and all the area high schools, nothing made sense.
Yeah.
That a girl. White.
Oh. same one.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Atlanta. I guess it's going to happen.
They were?
Yeah.
You got dropped. Yeah, why?
On it. Go white. Come on. Have more faith than that. Jeez.
Ready, Anna?
hold it back a little. Or try to, at least.
Y'all want to sit down?
Needed something.
Yeah,
different.
On the ground.
Honestly, we were just
pass
like
the feet.
Thinking about it because we put the
team
there.
Nice ball.
Beat it. In the offseason and use it. So I was like, yes.
Shoot it.
We'll see what Leslie and Tim think.
Brown said, we own this place.
Oh. I don't. Who are these people?
That's Dayla's mom and dad. Dayla Brown, she's a senior.
Who's this chat?
Clay and Kelly. That's right. How are you? What's going on, Cora? Are you a senior?
Woo woo!
What are you going to
do?
So last time
we played. Let
me. Adam got a window.
What are you doing out
there? Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, Ella. Mighty Kim.
Just say when he was there,
yeah,
he was
really
excited when they got signed.
Oh, yeah.
But that was silly.
Like, it was five after they only had eight players. So, they were scrambled. I don't know what they're doing.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Let's go, Carly!
Work, White!
That was nasty.
You too. You taught her that.
Sure.
I'm about to start bringing binoculars. It was that little game that we played in your yard.
I'm about to start bringing binoculars.
Yeah, I went to buy that thing. It was like $400.
No.
$350. It wasn't cheap.
You got it on sale.
I did. It was like, if you catch it on like,
nah, it might have been, like, it might have been too soft. But it was, that's fun. That was a fun game.
Honestly, but
I don't know what it's called.
It's like cornhole.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all were there.
Yeah, we were there.
You were there. bet you were, because I remember talking to Scott at the, at his, one of his three grills.
Hey, 20.
Or two.
I'm learning.
She's a junior. Zoe's a sophomore. She's like, she's real good. He took there's the one on the left over there. There's the sophomore.
Kurt looks cold.
I'm not a big man. Kurt's really
cool. Oh my gosh, Kurt is tiny.
Ooh. Fancy.
He was like, can you just come up there? I was like, he's not going to be
so bad. Nothing by you. I'll roll up.
I said, he knows not to do that.
Well, do I mean, I crafted this beautifully and everything. Well, you don't
see me. On the spot.
Get it, girl! She really wanted to do that indoor camp again, but you know, the age thing.
Oh, thank you.
And she's like, well, can I do the ID camp? I was like, yeah. I mean, it's like you need to start ratcheting it up now.
Yeah. Like, we like the idea of it just to kind of get them like, we're used to it, and so she's not nervous when she really wants to go to college. Get used to the process.
Oh, yeah. Now, the Chawan coach who's connected with Greenview United, they're going to do something at PGSA for those PGSA girls. And again, it's not going to be that full-blown thing, but it's going to be question and answer to parents, an session of what they would see at an Ivy camp.
Good hands. Sounds good.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I bought that, though, that stuff.
See you guys. You're good. You're good.
Oh, no. Here's your shin guard. Wait.
Lost the shin guard. Good effort.
That was like, what if you do it? You shoot on your knee. She's a knee boarder.
Nice.
We're gonna have soccer soon, right?
Go 19.
Right.
I said, can you send some video footage to us? I can afterward. Like, I can't send it from here. But yeah, absolutely.
They're good at homework. Marley was like, she did this. She was like,
what were they doing?
Because, you know, our girls, this thing go straight to huddle. Yeah. All about business, I am. I honestly never. Nice. Settle.
ball. Hey!
What was that one?
I know, but she don't need to chase it.
I think there were already two in that corner.
Right, yeah. That's why I was like, little guard down there. The one that I was
driving.
That
was a totally
different color.
That was not the closest one.
Right.
She looked pretty close.
Why do I gotta be the sail?
Just skip forward, just go straight through.
I thought, I was like, maybe I'll sit down and hold this cross thing down.
I mean, I do have a blanket in the car.
I know.
I have my blanket in my car too. I got two, actually.
My car's right there. At least it's
I'm not going to do it.
on, Marley. Nice, Marley. Ah, lucky. I was not.
Yeah, Marley.
Yeah, Marley.
No, I'm sorry. Nice!
Bring the big pot.
Oh, yeah, the big pot.
Yeah, that sounds right. She said it's still super tender. Take that!
somebody stole. Is that rose so a little bit different one? If I can, I'll try not to be in the office. But yeah, I need it.
You want 9 to 5 this week?
They just, I texted Leslie and she was like, they were just starting about 15 minutes ago.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes. Wild pitching. I think Papa Ed has been home. I can't
believe he's not here.
I don't even know that. It's a Gary Quincy's
car. DQ! No, it is. It's wing it.
Wing it.
It is, but it does say on there Ed Boba. Whatever that is. What is that, by the way?
Hey, there's Tokyo Express at that wing it place.
Tokyo Express where?
At that wing it place that has the boba?
You got the Tokyo Express at the wing it?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Like, is it good?
Is it good?
Yes. They
own Wing It.
He just said my dad went there the other day and got five. My dad went. Well, he did you hear? My dad went and got five wings and chips. It was $14.
It was like, it at least the three section wing, or was it just?
He was like, no.
He said it was the middle one.
He said he just wanted to try it.
Just plain boba is like $3.
It's so random.
But
it's a drink.
Milk tea
with
tapioca balls in it.
Ooh, is it good?
I think so.
So this was 30 minutes.
This was my meal from the. This is a kid's meal
from Wing It.
Yes, and I was like. I just ordered kids' meals from here because they gave me a whole, like...
I don't know how they're going to make it. He said that nobody else came. He ate there by himself.
Yeah, he sat there for 30 minutes. Nobody came. During lunchtime.
My mom and dad used to, for whatever reason, they loved dairy. So they would go there and get, like...
Every day.
Whatever they would get.
The lady, they were, like, the only customers. The lady would start giving them free stuff.
Well, once again, now we know why they shut down.
Right.
All that Dairy Queen over there shut down.
The one by our house.
Oh.